So Muhammad's question is a frequently asked question. Can I give zakat money to two orphans and their mother? Akhi, you have to, first of all, set the foundation of zakat so that you don't have to come and ask me every time. And this is what we try to do. I can give you a fish every single day, but it's best for me to teach you how to fish so that you can just work it out in your mind. 1 + 1 = 2. Khalas, I know the answer, especially of the basic and simple things. So when we come to zakat, who are the recipients of zakat? Allah mentioned this in Surah At-Tawbah, chapter 9. In verse number 60, when he mentioned to us 8 categories of zakat. إِنَّمَا الصَّدَقَاتُ لِلْفُقَرَاءِ وَالْمَسَاكِينِ وَالْعَامِلِينَ عَلَيْهَا وَالْمُؤَلَّفَةِ قُلُوبِهِمْ وَفِي الرِّقَابِ وَالْغَارِمِينَ وَفِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَابْنِ السَّبِيلِ فَرِيضَةً مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ. These are the 8 categories. I will not go in detail because we've done this before. But if you look in the first 2 categories, you'll find the poor and the needy. The poor who may not find dinner for tonight. Maybe he had lunch, but no dinner. The needy is someone a bit better off or well off than that. So he has lunch and dinner, but he may not have enough money to take him to the end of the month. Or he may not have enough money to buy medicine or to get medically treated of an illness. He just doesn't have enough money, or to take his children to school. Though he has food, he has shelter, etc. Now, if you look at the 8 categories, you will not find orphans. There are orphans who are multi-billionaires. So their parents died, left them a huge fortune. They should give zakat, not receive zakat. So Muhammad, in answering your question, after this explanation, you should ask yourself, are my nephews and their mother classified as poor or needy or not? If you say, well, Sheikh, they live in their own house, so they don't pay rent, and they have provident funds or social security, the government gives them XYZ, and they have a small shop that my brother used to own and it generates money. So alhamdulillah, they have what they need, what makes ends meet. They're not poor, but I'd like to help them. Instead of giving my zakat money to foreigners, I give it to them. I said, no, this is not permissible. If you say that they're stone broke and they live on rent and they don't have any income, and by the 10th or the 15th of the month, they are begging people for money, for loans, and they can't afford to put food on the table, in this case, yes, you can give them from the zakat money, especially if you do not inherit them if one of them were to die. So if your grandfather is, if your father is alive, then he blocks you. You don't inherit anything, then you can give them from the zakat. But if you are one of the heirs, if they were to die, in this case, you cannot give them the zakat. You must provide for them, because their maintenance is mandatory upon you and your siblings, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.